Hi there folks, if you watched my video from this weekend, I demonstrated how I could build a slide deck using Power Automate and GPT and Dall-E on Azure OpenAI. Well, the new services for GPT-4 and Dall-E 3 dropped, and then I wondered, is it possible to actually create a script and potentially even a voiceover for those slides? So that's exactly what I've done, and I'm absolutely shocked with the results. So I thought I'd share them with you. So a lot shorter video than usual. I'll show you a quick flow. I'll run that flow. I'll generate the presentation and the audio, and then I'll simply just play that slide back to you and let you see what you need to be thinking about when you adopt the Power Platform. Good day, everyone. My name is Damien. I am here today to discuss a topic of great significance, that is, driving adoption of the Power Platform within our organisation. In this session, I will be focusing on its benefits and how it can significantly enhance our operations. Next slide, please. Let us first understand what Power Platform is. It is a system that combines the robustness of Power Apps, Power BI, and Power Automate. These core components work together to create a versatile platform that supports data analysis, application development, and workflow automation. Next slide, please. The Power Platform offers a plethora of benefits. It is not just a tool, but a facilitator of productivity, empowering business users to create their own solutions. With its data analytics capabilities, it encourages data-driven decisions. Moreover, it integrates efficiently with our existing systems, adding to its convenience. Next slide, please. Driving adoption of the Power Platform in our organization involves several steps. Firstly, we need to conduct training sessions to familiarize our teams with the platform. Demonstrating its benefits and showcasing success stories can help people understand its potential. Lastly, we should foster an environment that encourages innovation using this platform. Last next slide, please. In conclusion, the Power Platform holds immense relevance in the current business scenario. As a team, we need to commit to leveraging it to drive our growth. Let's move forward with the necessary steps to adopt this platform and harness its power to shape our future.